Most people don't know that I was born with a birth defect. It's actually the third most common birth defect, cleft lip and cleft palate. And growing up, I had numerous corrective surgeries, spent a lot of time in the hospital, and a lot of time being ridiculed as a child. Being born with a cleft lip and cleft palate definitely leaves you insecure. One of my biggest fears was when I had my daughter, and I was terrified that she was gonna be born with the same thing.